brutal aggression in Asia and the Pacific, the Nips finally met an invincible opponent with a fleet second to none. And with plenty of supplies aboard, it will be anchors away for Tokyo itself. There'll be plenty of supplies needed because our mighty army of occupation won't leave until the Jap is fit to live in a peace-loving, democratic world. Navy pictures show battleships, cruisers, carriers, destroyers, fighting craft of every kind as far as the eye can reach. A sight the Japs will never forget.